PTSD fitness and wellbeing. So this video is all about back mobility. So we're trying to loosen off the structures around the back and around the hips as well, because they're all interconnected, as you know. So the start of this video is going to be a few mobilizations that you can do just generally while you're out and about. Some breathing exercises to help you, for example, if you're at work. All the way through, trying to get as much range as you can.
you will find that in your back you have these little flat spots, parts of your body that just won't bend. So you've really got to try and push and expand as much of your spine as you can. We're going to come from here into a child pose position. Knees are wide, feet together, hands are forward. We're going to sit back into the heel and then lift the body back up. So you sit back. Keeping the breath smooth and steady. Allowing the shoulders to roll with the body. And now coming back down onto our backs. We've got some mobility using the legs as your knees. So, we draw the knees in towards the chest. Gentle rocking motions, stretching through the lower back, pulling from the arms. And then bring the hands down, helping to stabilize. We're just turning through the knees, allowing the hip to lift, shoulders are staying flat into the floor. Shoulders are staying flat into the floor. One more just to finish you off. Single leg stretch. Hold one knee, pull it in towards the shoulder. Other leg extends. You can go fully straight with the leg if that's comfortable for you, but you don't necessarily need to. We're pulling into the shoulder and then we're gently changing sides. So keeping your body pulled up. Get some mobility through the hips and through the lower back. So that is your back mobility routine to try and help you get a little bit of flexibility through the spine and loosen off. You can do this at any time of day. It's a great way to start your day off, to loosen everything after your sleep. And if you've had a stationary day, if you're working at a desk a lot or you're driving a lot and you're sitting down, it's actually a good way to get your body flowing so that you're not quite so fatigued by the time that you get to bed. Any questions at all, please do let us know.